Cardinals. Welcome back to another great week at St. Matthew's K-8. We hope everyone enjoyed their day off yesterday for Labor Day. Today is Tuesday, September 7th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated. Now back to Jada for the weather and birthdays.
For today's weather, the high today will be 90 with the low of 70, partly cloudy. Make sure to keep hydrated these days. For today's birthdays, on yesterday we had Lyric Canty, and for today we have Jason Tamayo and Amari Williams. We hope you all have a great birthday.
Thank you, Jada, for the weather and birthdays. Now for the announcements. Students, we hope everyone did some reading over the weekend. Reading is so important. Make sure you read your books well before you take an AR test. Hey, speaking of books, guess what's happening at the end of the month? The Scholastics Book Fair will be here September 27th. We cannot wait. Hey, Jada, what's our character trait for this month?
Our character trait for September is respect. It means to treat others nicely. Remember to treat everyone with respect. For today's word of the day, curiosity is a noun, meaning the strong desire to know or learn something. Filled with curiosity, she peered through the window.
Thank you, Jada, for the character trait and the word of the day. Now for the quote. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams, by Eleanor Roosevelt. Thank you for joining us today, Cardinals. We hope to see you tomorrow and have a great day. Remember, Cardinals soar. Every day we rise.
Bye!
Don't think about it, just move.